This is a game called Lobster Mania, which is typical of slot machines that are used in Ontario. And when the machine is not being used, it's sitting there generating tens of thousands of random numbers per second. And then when the player presses spin, the result is determined that instant. And the real spin for about 5 or 6 seconds, and then the player sees the results. Most slot machines in Ontario have a feature called a stop button, and it may not actually be labeled stop button, but it's a way of speeding up play so that when the reels are spinning, we can stop those reels from spinning. So in this particular machine, if we press the spin button and press it again quickly, the result comes up quickly. It doesn't affect the outcome because the outcome has been predetermined by the random numbers, but it does speed up play and allow the player to see the result faster. On the touchscreen games like Lobster Mania, you can also stop individual reels. I'll show you an example of that. I spin and then I'll stop reel number 5. So that is another way that the player can interact with the game as the game is being played. Oftentimes, if you're at a casino, you'll see players sort of hovering over the stop button and trying to time things to have seemingly some control over the outcome. And it doesn't control the outcome, it just allows the player to see the result faster. So we're interested in this from a research perspective, if what happens when you give that player that illusion of control, when in fact it is a random event.